What is going on, elites? It's Handsome Elite here, showing you how to get the Banshee 44 shotgun for absolutely free. Now, you don't get to keep it permanently, but you can use it whenever you want. Just to prove to you that I don't have it, here we go. I'm showing you my created class. I do not have the Banshee. So what you want to do is you want to go to custom games, then you want to go to game setup or setup game, go to change game mode, go to community. Then on community, you want to go to popular. And here, people who have the weapon can create a certain playlist for anyone to play. That can include the DLC weapons. As you can see, there's HG40, FFAR, Banshee, the melee weapons. As you can see, I pick Banshee, free-for-all. Now when I loaded it, I went to set up bots just to make sure that there was bots who would have the gun. So now, start the game. Okay, so now once you're loaded into the game, it's going to prompt you to create a class or to choose your class. And since I didn't have the Banshee, I was not allowed to pick that class. So what I did was I went with the class with the combat knife. Plain and simple, because one of these bots are guaranteed to have the Banshee weapon. So, right from spawn, I run out and right away run into a guy with the Banshee. Right as I go to pick it up, it just disappears. I don't know where it went. I don't know how it disappeared, but it gone. The guy was about to kill me. I wasn't trying to take it, so I killed his ass first. Then I run outside. I'm like, hey, I really want to try this gun. I really, really want to try it. Boom, kill this guy. I'm like, fuck, I gotta get this weapon. There is the Banshee, ladies and gentlemen. It has 8 bullets in the magazine, which I think is a custom mag. This class does have scavengers, so you will continuously pick up ammo. There is no bullet damage fall off. This thing has almost an infinite range. It is a one-shot kill at almost any range, actually any range in the game. You do not have to aim higher in order to get a kill. The only thing I would say that you have to watch out for is if an enemy is running past you, you want to shoot a bit in front of them, because the bullet...